Hey guys, it's Nitro World here, and we are back in XCOM 2 with a brand new mission type I have never seen or known of. Rescue a VIP from a rioting city. Sounds pretty cool. All of our guys are in their shiny new armor. It looks cool as fuck. And the great thing about it gives us extra slots to bring along with our inventory, so we've literally brought everything we own right now. We're going for this engineer. We do need the engineer. We need the intel. Never done this mission before, have no idea what's in store, so I might need some luck on this one.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
Let's see what we gotta do, shall we? Hello, blank screen. There we go.
To try and pull off an emergency rescue operation for the resistance. The spokesman gave us the coordinates of a VIP.
We started riots at key city locations to distract Advent. Cool.
We need to secure the site, remove any hostiles.
But Firebrand will need to temporarily leave the area when the VIP is secured. Okay. So I have to secure the VIP and then like wait for Firebrand to come back? I have no idea. Ooh, frame rate. Okay. That's pretty far.
Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Okay, we've got a building here. Which could provide us some although that roofing area doesn't look very good. Okay, let's start having a look around. Doesn't seem too far away. And if it's in a building, maybe if I have to hold out for a bit, I could sit in the building and defend.
Moving
if need
out.
Be. Let's bring a meal right up. Harony doesn't see anything.
Will do.
So we'll bring everybody up.
I'm all over it.
Could they be up top on the roof? That's a thought I'm not happy about.
Target position now.
They're not, and I am right. It's one of the horrible roofs that aren't actually any good.
Headed down now.
Not cool. Oh, I think we've seen something.
Got some hostiles grouped up.
Hello. Trooper and a Viper?
Watch.
Okay.
Got it.
To be honest, I think bringing everyone up here is not a bad shout, because we can clear out the area, hopefully. Gonna keep a meal, sort of having a look around. Okay.
On my way.
Let's basically bring everyone up to where they can see this.
No need to ask twice.
Ah, they're moving away. Okay. Let's, can I go down there without getting spotted? I hope so.
Roger that.
Just want to sort of keep line of sight on them. That's all. Have anywhere that's
spread out. You're gonna get
maybe
us.
Okay, I didn't reveal any more either.
Confirmed. Heading to that location. to Overwatch.
Roger that. Roger, I've got my eyes on it.
Coming back. I don't think I'm gonna need to waste a grenade here. Oh. Okay. I gotta remember where Emil is because he's not a shadow. Okay. Question is, do I want to go now, or do I want to wait until that pod sort of clears out? I mean, Emil's in a very bad place. So, I might just bring him back. Open it up, son. You see, if I go for it now, it's going to activate them. I want to see...
Got it covered.
Affirmative. Covering active. Covering now.
I want to see what happens. Oh, they're coming in the building. That's not good. Because they may be able to flank me. Oh god, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Okay, so here's the thinking. Sorry, there was a really... I had to take a long pause and think about what's going to happen here. Like... I can't move these guys really anywhere. Like, these guys are basically stuck in this area. Like, I can't drop them down. I can't move them up over to the other cover. I mean, I could get them here. It's sort of difficult to sort of make a decision here. I mean, according to McPhee, they're going to see him. You go there. I can't bring a meal around either. So I'm going to go with Overwatch all.
Scanning.
On Overwatch.
Here we go.
Eyes on the prize.
Overwatch.
Like, I honestly don't know what else I could do. They're gonna see a meal. That's bad. They may get a free shot on him. They didn't? Okay, well, we got the Viper.
X-ray neutralized.
Took out a sectoid as well. This is going pretty well for all intents and purposes. Hello, Mr. Muton. You're not happy, I get that. Probably missed.
Enemy is still up.
That didn't.
Okay,
that wasn't too bad. No, I can deal with that. That was not too bad. Emil, you're the only one that's really set in place to kill this guy, so I need you to do that for me. I mean, we weren't missing from that distance. There's no missing from that distance.
Die, alien, die!
Right, now for these guys... We got 84 on that sector. That's pretty good. It's also pretty good. It's the Muton that's the biggest issue at the moment, it seems. Whoops. Okay, I'm gonna have Sam do what he can to this sector. Okay, if he's on 1 HP and he's burning, which I think he is, okay, he's done with. Sectoid's dealt with. Alex can't see the sectoid, which is a little bit of an issue, if I'm honest. You can from here, and it's full cover. The only problem is if you activate another pod, which we don't. Come on, Alex. Beautiful. Okay. I don't have to worry about anything else now. Like, that sectoid is going to die regardless of what goes on. So I'm going to get these guys in place.
Affirmative, covering now.
On my way.
For us to assault the base up here. Whereabouts is he? Where's the door? It's on that side. That's kind of awkward. Yeah, I guess I could go through the doors there. No, I think it's not doable. I think it's doable. It's fine.
Scanning.
And he flops over. Oh, hello! I'm kind of glad I overwatched. We got faceless. Which we can't hit, apparently. This could sting. Ooh. Holy crap, he missed. Mikasa and Alex are just looking at this thing like, oh my god, can we deal with this thing? I mean, okay, Emil, I'm assuming you see that. Yeah, that's fine.
Spread out.
Just gonna bring you straight over to join up with the rest of the team. Gonna get Alex into this cover here. Hopefully kill this faceless. Yep, there we go.
Hostile terminated.
Sam is alright in his perch. McPhee, get you to the full cover. And then we get Mikasa to the full cover as well. And then we reload. Seems like a good time to reload.
Locked and loaded.
Okay, gonna make our start.
Keep moving.
Into the facility itself. So far, so good.
Got it. I'm on it.
Gotta bring Sam in, because having a sniper up on a perch is good, but I don't want him to get isolated from the group, because that would be very bad, very bad. I'll watch you.
Sure thing.
This is full cover.
Affirmative. Covering now.
We are still good. I suppose I should really have a look to see what this thing has on him.
Infiltrating access point.
Enemies will be alerted to your position. Reduce enemy will, soldier gains immunity. They're not great. Okay. We need to go in here. Start having a look around.
On the move.
Okay, so there's gonna be nothing for me to get from going that way.
Open it up some.
So let's get everybody in.
On it. This is where they administer the bulk of their gene therapy treatments.
At least the ones the general public is aware of.
Already there!
Let's get everybody moving to the VIP.
That sounds like Echo Tango's.
Yeah, it does. Hello, that door opened.
On it.
Okay, I'm gonna get a reload on everyone before we go in this room.
Reloading! Cover me! I'm in position!
Rock and roll! On your order. Ready to go. I'm on it.
Not a problem. Come get some.
Hostiles on the move.
Okay. Oh my god, here they come. Hey, buddy.
Advent troop spotted.
Why is that guy so far away? Oh, wow. They just stood there. They just stood there and did nothing.
Roger that, sir.
They were freaked out by what happened to the officer. Why, did you see what happened to that guy? Well, yeah.
Welcome to Reach, scumbags.
I'm on it.
This is a very enclosed space. This is where I'm happy with this situation.
No need to ask twice.
Alright, Sam, what we got? An advanced scope, okay.
Asset in tow.
On the move.
Get everybody in. Hello, buddy. Good shot from
my
Alex
target,
there.
Minimal damage.
Nearly just finished him off outright. Ooh. That was rude. I'm in full cover. Or was.
On the move.
How about Alex shoot back? Nice. Nicely done. Alright. Wait. Oh, hello. Hello, Mr. Faceless. I see you out there. Oh, now that was one hell of a shot.
Menace 1-5 status
confirmed. Oh, okay.
He is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point. Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Okay, where? Where is the big question of the things that I'd like to know? I hope they're not dropping on top of me, because that would be bad. That would suck so bad.
Moving to position. On overwatch. On the move. Moving to overwatch.
I got him, apparently.
Coming in.
Oh, hello.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
now.
It's a pretty alright cover out here.
Scanning.
I'm right behind you. I'm in place.
I'm on it. On Overwatch. Affirmative. Covering now.
On my way. Got it covered.
Okay, so I have to wait for Firebrand to get back. According to that. Mech, shield bearer, stunny. Shredded. Wow, these Overwatch shots are cool. That was a good shot. Not flooring that one.
Did you see that?
Not flooring that one.
Looks like they called in backup.
Ooh, they come from over there, are they?
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Well, you know. Okay, so trying to get flanks of this guy. How are we gonna do that? I mean, we could just walk right up next to him and shoot him in the face. I mean, how does this feel?
It hit the plate. Guns dry.
I'm actually gonna top off Alex here.
Gremlin, medical detail.
Sam can't really see anyone, which sucks.
Moving to position.
I'm gonna have Sam use his grenade on this guy.
Frago.
Right in the center. Drop it at his feet. Nice, so that guy is like completely exposed. Oh my god, where did these guys come from? What is this?
Solid copy.
Okay. I'm dropping more people in.
X-ray neutralized.
Yeah, like, where do these guys come from? I'm kind of like frustrated that shield bearer is still alive. not gonna lie, a little bit annoyed.
Jawohl.
Screw it. You can do it, Emil. Maybe you can't.
Damn.
Can go over there. Oh, Mikasa. I'm almost tempted to use a grenade. Because I cannot get a good shot on him. I mean, I could use the incendiary. Fuck it, we're gonna use the incendiary. I hope I don't regret that later. Officer Stanley Trooper. It's not too bad to deal with.
We've got advent here.
Man, this is like the longest six turns of my life.
Watch the sides.
Oh, damn.
Too warm over here.
You're fine, Alex. Okay.
Back online. Moving to position.
I think I just made a mistake, because I don't think I meant to actually put that person there. I don't think I meant to overwatch.
Heading out.
Well then, that's not good. I mean, if it hits, he's burning, so I mean, why not, right?
That is not good!
It's not. I mean, if it hits, he's burning, am I right? I mean, I think I'm right. He's still locked in this cell. I'm completely like... Can't even hack it. I guess it's understandable he is in a prison. I am desperately trying to get these guys over to help.
Move, move, move!
Need a bit of angle.
I'm all over it.
Might use the flashbang for this bit. But I don't know if I can get all of them. I could. It's telling me I get all of them. I did get all of
them.
Some of these are from where character pull. I'm just curious as to where they've come from. Like, why they're here. Are they like the people that were helping with the riot?
Heading out.
I don't know. Very confused. I'm going to try and deal with this officer just instantly. This might be a bad call because I may need the grenades later, but... I mean, that's going to force him to move. Wow. Okay, yeah, he died. That was a move. I mean, he's dead next turn. Okay, so Mikasa's marked. Nice job, keeping your head down. That's going to explode and kill the officer. Oh god, they're coming in over there. Oh god. Oh god. I didn't think they'd come in over there.
Will do, sir.
That's not cool. Come on, Sam. I believe in you, man. You can do this. Oh, you sexy beast.
Hostile target down.
I needed that more than you know, Sam.
Location confirmed.
I really should go and get that guy out of there in case I need to frickin' run to the dropship.
Heading out. Affirmative, covering now. Seems doable. Moving to Overwatch. Endlich. Bitte fire shots. On your order. Moving to Overwatch.
To be honest, I may just...
Oh, yeah!
I may just send Emil in. Be like, you know what, just get the door open, I don't care. Oh boy, they're just gonna keep it coming. Mech and two stunnies, that's not nice. That's just not nice at all.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Come on, let's do some damage here. Not good, Wolfie. Not good, Rogel. Not good, Donny. Okay, we got 1 in 4. Oh boy, that sucks. Okay, Emil, go and do something with this door. Okay, I need to focus on certain enemies here. That mech needs to die. But at the same time, I've got stunny problems. Mick? Sorry, dude. Sam, I believe. You're just an animal right now. You're a beast.
Hostile terminated.
Oh, it's so good. Okay, good. The mech's dead.
On the move.
That was the question of where do I put everyone else? This could hit. I mean, oh, it did. It's so hard to tell because I've got it set to, like, basically not tell me, so the animation's happening and you're just sort of like, is that good?
Absolutely.
I am kind of sacrificing these guys a little bit.
Get ready for a surprise!
Okay, we got 3 turns left until Firebrand is back.
Whatever you say.
Oh man, that was a really good shot.
Well, how about that?
Oh, how about that indeed? Yeah. Can you get a flank? No. I mean, you can if I put you here, which I'm gonna do. Please hit this. 69%, it's the best percent. Oh, that hurts. That hurts a little inside.
On the move.
That hurts a little bit inside.
On the move.
Can we make it in round 2? Yeah, we can.
Terminated.
That's alright, that's what we do. That feels really good.
Come get some. On Overwatch.
Boom goes the car. And they're dropping in over there again. Okay, we're almost home free. We're almost home free. Let's set this up for a beautiful ambush.
On your order. Overwatch.
Emil, yeah, hack the door. That would be nice, but it was a good try as well. Okay.
Keep moving.
Head now.
Let's get this ambush set up.
Got it covered.
Mr. Zepanek, you need to go hide yourself in a corner.
Got
What is it? Andromeda? Okay. You need to go. Yep, you're part of the ambush.
I'm on it.
On my way.
Moving to Overwatch.
I think it's a little bit bugged, because I'm pretty sure I have Wolfie as a actual squad member, but here he's saying he's a recruit. That would set him on fire, and that would be bad. Because fire is hot. I don't know if you know this, but it's hot.
Not a problem. Affirmative, covering now.
Oh, you have no idea what's awaiting you guys. Mr. Mech Stunny and Trooper, you have no idea what's awaiting you right now.
Advent force is sighted.
Christ, how many shots does that trooper need? Ah, he's almost dead. That's like the closest you could be to dead. Okay, let's use Andromeda's grenade to clear this. Shot.
Yeah, I didn't get it. Try on ammo.
I mean, I'm finding it amazing how we're missing some of these open shots. He just stood there in the middle of the road and he's like, oh, nope. There we go.
Du warst kein Gegner für mich.
Got a crit as well, even better. And should we do it again? Just walk right up to his face. We walk right up to the guy's face, put the gun barrel in there, and pull the trigger. Oh yeah.
Target neutralized.
Yeah, that's how we do it.
On Overwatch.
In position.
Moving to Overwatch. Scanning.
I'm just going through it stingily there so I could
came for. It's likely the enemy will keep sending reinforcements. We should get our people out of there.
Okay, I'm all for getting out of here. Oh! Oh yeah, it's time to fucking leave. Okay, so where can he get to? He can get to sort of here.
Evac now.
Okay, we've now gotta try and fit all of our guys in here.
Earth.
Spread out.
On your order.
Oh, Sam's a little bit far, but he should still be fine.
Go, go, go!
Should I be evacing these dudes as well?
On it. Tempo. Rolling out.
Some.
mean, this will be interesting, to say the least. Mech and two stunnies, okay. And there's the second drop. I've never seen two drops happen at once. That's terrifying. Can you imagine what this is going to be like a later game? Oh my god.
Advent troops here. Come on.
That is not good.
Get him next time.
Swing and a miss on everyone. Oh my god, they weren't kidding. It's like every turn, two drops every turn. Oh.
Just in time.
Alright, we're gonna make this look really cool, okay? This is gonna look really cool. Just take my word for it, it'll look really cool, alright? Let's go, boys! I looked so cool.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Fine with not killing every enemy in that. Oh man. Power couple McPhee and Alex. Well then. Loves being a turtle. Zeppanek the scientist. I mean, you know, it's expectable. Heavy hitter. Heavy hitter was Donatello. Don't know about that. Unluckiest, Rogel. Luckiest was Sam. Yeah, that makes sense. Close range, question mark? Emil. Hates officers the most. Weak. Mr. Congeniality. Oh, I guess because he's like, oh, he turned up. You know. That was a cool mission. It was pretty difficult. I can imagine later on that so that mission's going to be a nightmare to do. Looking forward to it. Now, it'd be weird if we get to keep these soldiers because I think it'll mean that we'll end up having duplicates, which I may have to go and sort out.
Looks to me like it's working out just fine.
It's pretty good. I mean, Alex took a shot and he's still alive, so I mean, I've got that. Oh, another hidden ability, Deadeye. Take a shot with a small aim penalty for significant damage boost. Nice. Suppression. I'm such a fan of suppression. Emil. Let's make Emil a proper blade master. Just like a raw blade master. Alex, Haywire. I'm a fan of the Haywire protocol. Okay, so we got our VIP, Mr. Nicholas Zeppanek. He's our engineer. Got an advanced scope. We didn't get any of the corpses from any of that. Commander. The intel was quite nice. Okay, we can staff him in places. I think I'm gonna staff him in this debris because it's taking a long time. Get that cleared. So now it's down to 15 days, which is nice. Okay, we should really go get our supply drop because we are desperately low on supplies.
Avenger plotting.
And then we're gonna go make contact with South America. Okay, my mate Chris has been trained as a ranger, which is pretty good.
Not think I could have predicted this.
Got
outcome.
Some more intel on the go.
Commander.
It's quite nice. Not entirely sure what to go with. Our hope is that we can emulate their plasma-based explosives. Better grenades? I could dig that. Integrate their stuff into our own armor designs. That's, yeah. I think the better explosives. That sounds really tempting.
Substantiated claim that the massive frontline unit they call the Muton was actually at one time even larger than the specimen I have before me today. As it is, the creature is abnormally warm to the touch for a corpse, and I must say, it is quite disconcerting. Maybe we should start training someone else to pilot the Avenger. I'm never going to get any work done if Mr. Bradford can't keep the ship steady.
Everyone has a problem with Bradford's flying. Okay, right, we need to go make contact. We need to get to this facility. It's got three bars to this Avatar project. It's not the route I want to go. It needs to go. That facility needs to go.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Oh wow, we got gorilla ops already. Okay, so UFO, he hunts XCOM. I mean, it's not great. they make a breakthrough in the Avatar project. I kind of want to go and do that. Operation Nighthawk, difficult. I'd neutralize the Advent VIP in a PR tour. We get a scientist from it. Cover item from a Resistance Haven, Vladimir Vyacheslav. I think that's how you say his name. And that's the hidden event. I kind of want to stop the Avatar project right now. Although, we are in the process of getting to that facility that would take three bars off of it. Ooh, decision. So that's supplies. And that's an engineer. Ooh. It's difficult. It's a very difficult decision. I will go ahead to West Africa for now.
Setting course for West Africa.
Because, I mean, we're pretty close then if we change our minds. So, if I decide to change my mind. But for now, getting a scientist and holding this project is not necessarily a bad call. So, difficult mission. I'm gonna need my best. That was Requeese. We will bring... I mean, Mikasa, we'll bring covers. Bring my mate Coverly. Oh, I did not change his armor. Looks badass though. What would we probably need? Actually, while we're here, do I have enough to get? I do have enough to get the cannon, and I have enough to get the upgraded gremlins. Nice, I like that. So, I am kind of tempted to bring Mikasa along as well. Having two grenadiers. I like the sound of that. Like the sound of that a lot. You can even get another flashbang. Utility items available. Give Mick his dragon rounds back. Increase the mind shield and the flashbang. Cubs, mind shield. Sound good to you? I think this is be the group that we send out. We got the mag cannons now. That's a big step up for our grenadiers as well. So this is gonna be good. I may change the mission. So sorry if I do, because it's a difficult toss-up between... Because having one step on the Avatar project is not big of a deal. I know we're almost at the end of it, but I don't think it's that much of a big deal. And, I mean, we're heading to that facility that's going to take off three anyway when we destroy it. So I'll have to consider. I really have to consider whether or not I want to go and get rid of it. But for now, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, all down below. I really appreciate it if you do that. And I shall see you in the next one, guys. Take care.